How did David Goggins almost die trying to beat the pull-up world record? After doing 40,000 pull-ups in training, Goggins thought he was ready to break the record of 4,000 pull-ups. But he couldn't be more wrong. In his first attempt, Goggins was only able to do 2,500 pull-ups. Goggins felt like a complete failure. Everyone said that his arms were too long and that he weighed too much. But he was determined to try again. 2 months later, Goggins made a second attempt. After doing pull-ups for over 10 hours, Goggins took his first break. When he pulled his first three pairs of gloves off, layers of skin peeled off with them. This meant he couldn't hold the bar anymore. Goggins was also suffering from rhabdo, which is when your muscles literally break down. He thought he could push through the pain, but only ended up quitting again. 2 months later, Goggins bought custom foam pads for his hands, so now there were no more excuses. During his third and last attempt, Goggins did 4,030 pull-ups in 17 hours.